Yo, so I just read the rumor on ringsidenews.com about Sammy Guevara and his issues with Impact Wrestling. If the article and the rumors are to be believed, Sammy wanted to win the X Division title and take it back to AEW and never freaking drop it, which is just ridiculous. You can't reach across the aisle, if you will, and make friends and work with other promotions and then take their freaking belt hostage. That makes no sense. However, what I will say is I love the idea of Sammy Guevara winning the X Division title. The X Division title is prolific and gifted. AJ Styles, Samoa Joe, the list goes on and on. And here's the best part. Now, before I tell you this, I have to, with full disclosure, let you know that I'm a bit of a Chris Bay mark. I love me some Chris Bay. I consider him a friend of mine. He considers me a friend, at least as far as I know, last time I talked to him. But here's the deal, people. Imagine this scenario for a second. Mr. Sammy Guevara comes into Impact Wrestling. He wins the X Division Championship and takes it back to AEW. Hell, maybe he even holds it hostage for a little while, and the talent, the people of freaking Impact go and challenge him to a match. Maybe it's just one match. Maybe it's multiple matches. Maybe TJP wrestles for the X Division Championship on AEW. Maybe Rohit wrestles for the Impact X Division Championship on AEW Dynamite. But maybe, just maybe, the homeboy Chris Bay wrestles Sammy Guevara on AEW Dynamite for the Impact X Division Championship. And if you don't like that idea, you're insane, because that match would be fan-freaking-tastic. And if you don't want Sammy to lose, perhaps MJF costs Sammy his new shiny X Division Championship, which furthers the storyline between Sammy Guevara and MJF in the Inner Circle, and it also elevates the X Division Championship out of Impact Wrestling onto mainstream television. We get Rohit get some freaking Wednesday Night Light. We get TJP back on Wednesday night. Well, I guess not back on Wednesday night, but back on mainstream television. And we get the prolific and gifted Chris Bay whooping that ass and handling his business on AEW freaking Dynamite. That is some stuff that I would have paid to see. That is some stuff that would have been entertaining. Unfortunately, the bookers in AEW didn't think that far, and the people Sammy Guevara involved didn't think that far, and sometimes your own damn ego gets in the way of some of the best and most entertaining and greatest opportunities in the world. So, I didn't plan this. Obviously, I'm not editing. I didn't record it in my freaking car, but I thought this was a great idea, and I thought this was worth sharing. If you like this idea, let me know in the comments. If you hate this idea, let me know in the comments. Be sure to follow me at AKA The Jag on social media. Follow the show at MakeMeAFan316, and I will see you next time. Take care.